What's up, guys? Richard the Game Master here, bringing you a video. Now, I haven't done a video in about a year now. So, I'm gonna redo my Ascension video because I looked over it and I just realized it sucked. Yep, Jake Sniper. Wait, if I could find him. There he is. Alright. I'm gonna go. I'll do my original, and I'm gonna get the M14, and I'll go upstairs. It's my original setup.
Was it just me, or did you guys hear a voice?
I'll turn it up a little bit so you can hear.
Kicking ass and making messes!
Boom headshot. That was easy. Just playing around. Alright. I'll press X on the first bear with the sickle, just in case you want to turn on the song. Hello, zombie face. Okay, these zombie faces first. There we go. I'm probably gonna die trying to get these headshots. Oh, awesome. Eight headshots on Moxa. Alright. They can hear your. Wait, what? No, I can't hear your TV. All I hear is your voice. Alright. Jeez, I'm starting to get horrible at headshots. I'll just throw a grenade. If I don't die.
Get points for persistence, but you're still gonna die today!
I love Dempsey. I think I got a power up. There we go. No respect.
Told you not to touch me, bone jerky.
For some reason, like, I guess it's because of my camera, but like when it's black and white and gray like this, it's actually blue in my camera. Actually, it just looks like that from my camera, but when I upload it to YouTube, it'll go back to its regular color. I don't know why it does that. Probably because it's like, oh, it's round four, open the door. Oh, right. Yeah, it did rhyme. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Didn't. That'll come in handy.
Let the carnage continue.
Oh, I have most points. I'm so stupid. Exchange the pistol for the MP5K. If I can even get to it. And I'll do my strategy here where I just do the train and I murder them with the MP5K. Let me guess, you're gonna keep your pistol, so that way you can upgrade it to the Mustang Sally.
Yeah,
Yeah, I thought that.
I'm on getting that nuke.
Alright, I'm just gonna do this.
You ugly American.
Huh. Every time I go up to Takeo, he's like, "You ugly American." Really? Why'd you do that?
Everywhere they're exploding!
Why do I have my M14 out when I got... maybe I can use it to my advantage. The M14's good for getting headshots. Like that, and get this. I know. Insta-kill and double points are the best combination. And you can do stuff like that, and that. And that. And that. That is the best combination. If only we had a carpenter. Dude, I know. Yeah. And a max ammo, yeah. That'd be nice. Whoa, phone's ringing. This is 1969, there were no phones.
You ugly American.
Just what I need, a crappy Russian toy.
In the shape of Takeo. Alright, time to use the MP5K. And do my rape train. Oh god! For me, it actually works out doing this. That thing is, it's really easy to get cornered because there's four corners. Alright, I'll have to throw a grenade. Oh, you did? I'll make one over here. Which I didn't. I got a carpenter, though. Alright, and a max ammo. Reload. Alright, me too. Oh, that's a fast crawler, but it'll do. Or not, because he's dead. Okay, good. I'll get jugs, and I'll see if I can get the ray gun. The ray. I haven't called it that in a while. Oh, you have to turn on the power. Got jugs. You get it now. I'm gonna go see what I can get out of the mystery box. I'm only gonna, like, use it once or twice. I got the AUG. That's nice. You use it. Hey, you got the Kanisha dolls. Kanisha dolls. What are they called? Kanisha? I'm pretty sure they'll leak. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get comments about that. Oh, I got the thumb gun!
Hell yeah!
Well, I know what I'm upgrading. The AUG first. I'm gonna upgrade the AUG first. Yeah, which is like never. Well, I'm pretty sure once you get to around 100, you have to shoot them like a million times, but. I would say you buy the lander, but you only have 300 points, so let's just save up some points. Like to when we get cornered or something. When there's like 1,000 zombies. Which is easy, because I got the AUG and the Thunder Gun, which is great for ratings. I don't care about ratings, really.
I know one thing that's great. I have an MP5K, and for
Yeah, that's the bad thing about these guns. That's the bad thing about the guns I have. Because now I have 12... I have like 12 ammo. 12 115? What? I don't know how to say that. So no, it's not 12 bullets for the... Thunder gun. That... Because you shoot... like 115 at them and they go flying. Oh crap. Reloading. I'm Juggernaut and I'm like scared. They should have like an iPod version of iPhone, iPod, and iPad version of Call of Duty Black Ops. They should have like a marker behind. Like, oh, nice. That shows like when a zombie's behind you so you can run forward. So they have that in iPhone and iPad version. iPhone, iPad, and yeah. They should have that in this version. Nice. Monkeys! Does the AUG help? We'll go buy some. I'm afraid to reload. God dang it, get off me. You're not killing me, you stupid monkey. Hey, oi, oi, oi. Can I knife them? I can, but that doesn't do anything. I'll keep reloading when they're coming. And I just realized how wrong that sounds. You just got that? We need to, like, rate this video. You need to be 13 or up. Alright, hold on. I wanna be in the same room as you. Oh yeah, for those who don't know, if you guard the monk, if you guard your perks, I got Mule Kick. If you guard your... Quick Revive, that'll be useful. I'll do my thing. That was weird. For those who have never played this map before, if you guard your perks from the monkeys, like they can't even touch it, you get a free perk. And you'll see, if you redo the video, or, see the video again, when we got that perk, I got Mule Kick. Oh god, I got caught on the lander for a second. I saw you do your, like, PhD thing.
Everyone is hungry for ammo.
Oh yeah, you throwing your Kinesha dolls. That's wrong. Alright, viewers, I call those, bomb things that do that Kinesha dolls, cause I have no clue how to say it, so you can leave in the comments if you want how to say it. So I really don't know how to say it, and I really don't care, really. The great thing is, we don't have the Mule Kick door open, so they can't take Mule Kick right now.
They can definitely take Quick
Revive. Yeah. That's... I love the music that comes out of PhD. It's like this jazzy, nice music. I don't know, I like it. Considering I'm a metalhead. Alright, let's make a crawler and we'll buy this lander.
you are
small. Kind of like that, yeah.
Like half of Western capitalism. Feel that, Merrill Maggot!
Merrill Maggot? Oh, he's a Marine, I forgot. So, that's like, for some reason, the Marine's favorite word is maggot.
Anyone have the time?
Does anyone have the time? No? Okay. That's what Richtofen says when he asks, do you have the time? It's kind of funny. I don't even remember what we were gonna do. Oh, we were gonna buy the lander. And whoever's Russian, can you translate that into English so that way I know what it means? Probably doesn't even mean anything. I don't know. What does that mean? They'll probably like say, oh, that's easy, you're stupid. Oh, headless zombie. Reloading. Oh, sorry. No. Crap. I'm gonna...
I think that one hit the sky.
Oh, you just got burned, zombies. Oh, you want it? You want more? There you go.
Learn to fly, freak's ass.
Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to revive you.
Where is everybody?
Yeah, that happens to me all the time. Death machine. Crap. Why'd I get that? You should be able to come back up. Yeah, you got back. Do you have all your stuff? I'm gonna guess no. Why'd they give me the death machine at the end of the round? I won't be able to kill anybody. That was probably the most useless death machine in the world. I'm sorry to say, I mean, I love death machine, but that was just useless. I killed like one zombie with it. Alright. Hey boys, you want more? There we go. Thundergun's awesome.
Hell, you undead maggots.
I'm pretty sure it looks scary from like your point of view. Oh god.
Learn to fly, freak sack.
I should not waste my
fly,
ammo.
Freak sack.
Oh god, I just scratched my head there. I almost died. Throw a grenade. I'm pretty sure I made no crawlers there.
You made one.
I did? Good. Good. Oh, got a hammer. Hammer time. Alright, let's buy the crawler. Why would you buy a crawler? For the lander. Alright, you buy it because you have... I have the most points. I didn't know I had 9,000 points. Oh no, that's 9,000. Why don't we go and buy all the lander so we can go pack a punch? I know you are. All right, do you want to open the next door? Cause I opened, I did that. Actually, yeah, let's open this one with the junkyard. I know. AK-74 U, stamina up, that's what I call it. Oh, door I have to open. And the best part, the junkyard with a lander in it. You always wanna
teddy bear.
Oh yeah. Get that.
Already did.
Alright, call the lander. I just wanted to look at it so we can show Where is it? It's probably over here. Oh, right here. Oh. What, does it disappear? Dude, I need ammo. Because I need to reload on my thunder gun, which I can't because I'm on a lander. I have, like, no ammo on the thunder gun. I have almost no ammo on the AUG. We need a max ammo, dude. But it doesn't really matter because we're about to pack a punch, and that sucks. I'm surprised it didn't even touch Quick Revive. Oh, wait, it's not monkeys yet. I'm kind of stupid about that. Oh, there's our crawler. Give him some blood.
That tickles!
That's not something a dude should say to a zombie. Let me guess, I have to open this door? Yeah, I kind of thought so. Alright. So that area opens when you unlock Pack-a-Punch, right? That one area where Pack-a-Punch is.
Yeah.
Last door I'm opening, so I need to Pack-a-Punch. Dude, I should get 10,000 points and then Pack-a-Punch. So that way I can Pack-a-Punch both my weapons, just in case. Yes, I know. I'm gonna get that once I get... How much is it? 3,000? So like the Bowie knife? I'm not buying that. There we go. Alright, I'll go launch the rocket off. Oh, the music's on. Awesome. Alright. And my friend Demeanor, my friend Matthew. I think his YouTube's Pizza Helper 100 and Todd Films 12. Alright, I'll go launch the rocket off. You stand at junkyard.
Get off my feet, brain bag!
If only you were recording, so we had like a double point of view or something. I don't know. Hey, it's Elena Sigmund? Is that her name? Elena? I think that's her name. I'm gonna stand here because it's a pretty good view of it. Two. One. The best thing is having the song on while launching the rocket. I'm gonna break that window. Pack punch is open. Sadly, we can't destroy it because we don't have the ray gun or the M12 law. Is that what it's called? I just call it the law. Yeah, that's it. I just call it the law because I'm too lazy to say M72. Oh, you already bought Pack-a-Punch? Nice. Oh, yeah. Alright, so on the AUG Pack-a-Punch, you get a shotgun attachment, and you get the AUG 50 M3, which is awesome. It's especially... Why can't I reload? Oh, see, so Reedy's on. On for the first time in like 2 weeks. I'm kidding. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think Michael from Rage Quit was at Six Flags that same week. I'm gonna call over the lander. He's like a ginger... Watch like Michael Rage Quit does the Cinnamon Challenge. It's really funny. It's really funny, like, he's just sitting there crying, and he's like, that was worse than eating the Buchalokia pepper. Alright, I guess it's okay to kill the crawler. I mean, we both pack-punched. I have a freaking... I'm ready. I just need to get 5,000. For the thunder gun. I'm only getting 5,000 for the thunder... I want to pack-punch the thunder gun for ammo purposes. That, and it'll be stronger longer. Oh, I can't reload the thunder gun. It won't let me. Hold on, let me shoot the thunder gun or not. So I just wasted. Of course, I'll go. I really don't care about Mule Kick that much, so I'll protect Jugs. I'm surprised we're getting the max ammo again. I'll protect Jugs. And just to show you guys, the reason why we're not protecting down here is because we didn't open this door, and we're never gonna open that door unless we get cornered. Yeah, that'd be our fallback plan. Oh god, I'm getting murdered by freaking monkeys. Yeah, they're taking Mule Kick. I really don't care. Yeah, you'll go get it. I mean, I'll probably get a third gun sometime, but I really just don't care about it. Like, that's just good if I run out of ammo. Oh, you got him. Okay, good. We're not gonna get a free perk. And you're gonna die. These monkeys are like addicted to freaking 115, or not 115. What's it called? Nova Gas? Nova 6? Alright, let me reload. Alright, I'm good. Great. I should get a third gun just in case, but I can't do that now because I have 4,400 points. I was gonna say 4,440 points. Yeah. It'd be awesome if I got the ray gun for my third gun, but that'd be also bad, because what if I lose Mule Kick? Then I would be mad and screwed. It also sucks, because you can't get fully armed and operational on this map. Yeah, you can only get it on me. I know. You get the insta-kill, I'll get out of here. Alright, the reason why I'm shooting them is so that way I can do that. I'll keep the crawler, knife that dude. That gas mask didn't really work out for you, did it, Haas? I'm like shanking all these zombies. I love doing it for some reason. Hey, zombie face. Oh, I forgot. Ah! No. I'm sorry. Okay, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna go see what I can get out of the box. And if I get the ray gun, I'm gonna be happy and mad at the same time. I'm only gonna use it once, because I wanna save up for... Yeah. I'm gonna use the box once just to see what I get. If I get something decent, I'll get it. Spaz? I got the spaz. Don't open that door! Don't do it!
I'm not.
Okay, good. Should I get the spaz? No. I'm not getting it. Alright, let us go. Alright, so now I need 4,000 points so I can pack punch my awesomeness gun. What'd you get?
CZ.
CZ? Nice. Nice.
Hey guys, later I'll let's play Black Ops Zombies.
Oh my god, who is that?
My friend.
Oh. When did he join the party? It didn't show up on my thing.
Did for me.
That's weird. I'll have to check my phone.
Because I'm not your friend yet. Okay, let's play Dead Island. I wish I could see.
Yeah, we're in the middle of a Let's Play. Or something, yeah, something like that. Now it says he left the party. I didn't even see him show. Maybe I just didn't see him. He probably showed up. I was gonna knife them, but okay. I want to use the shotgun attachment to this.
Sounds really, really good.
I know. It looks weird though, because you're like holding the AUG sideways.
Yeah.
Alright. So, really, I didn't even need the spaz, because I already have a shotgun, like this. Oh! That's awesome. Now he gets one person now. That's bad. That's the only bad thing about it. Oh, God.
I'm doing the right thing.
Let me guess, a junkyard.
Oh, yeah! Die, maggot horse!
Oh, I got double points. Ah! Alright. This is the strategy on how to play. On how we play. Oh god! Oh yeah, I also had like a rage quit moment. Like Michael rage quit moment. Like on Call of the Dead, like you actually went down, Jake, and I was going to revive you, and I was on the zipline, and that's a max ammo reload. And I was going on the zipline, but I was like standing in front of it. I turned around, there was like five zombies. I'm like, oh god, like kind of like that. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that?
Juice.
Now I don't mind going after an apple juice now. If I go down, I'm gonna be pissed. Of course. Alright, I think I made a couple crawlers. And I did. They're all pretty slow. I made like four crawlers. I should make a fifth one, just for good luck, because four is a bad luck number in Asia somewhere. But I don't feel like it. I think it's a bad luck number in Asia. Someone will have to tell me that. I'll have to look that up. Wow, that works. Alright, guess what time it is?
Time for a little
adventure time! No, I'm kidding. It's time to pack a punch the Thunder Gun to the Zeus Gun. Zeus Cannon. That was a little retarded. Mostly the Adventure Time part. That was a bit retarded. You're already pack punching. Oh, no, you're not.
Mando.
Nice.
Yo, no ammo. Time to bring some
Zeus Cannon, baby. Just show you that it's called the Zeus Cannon. It's all. Whoa, I only have 21 minutes left on my camera. Dang. I'll have to get some shots out with the Zeus Cannon. I wanna see what you get. Nice, you got the bear. Like, I was looking at your points, and it's like 2,900, then it went to like 1,100, and then it went back to 2,900. I'm like, what just happened? And then I heard the bear noise. I'm like, oh, that's what happened. Don't kill the crawlers, we'll have to find the, yeah. Alright, it's in the junkyard, I think. Is that what it is? Or is it in the main room?
I'm looking right now.
That's main room. No, that's junkyard.
Yeah.
Come run with me. Come run with me.
I love all the box being at this area.
Yeah, because you're like addicted to, ran too far. You're like, this is your favorite part of the map. And my favorite part of the map is where the first, thing is. You're getting the Dragnov, nice.
And that's an aug.
So I'm here, bro. Teabag. Let's just do this for like the next 10 minutes. I would buy it, but how much is this? 10,000?
I have no money. That's not anything new.
That was actually pretty funny. I love how Juggernog, Staminamas, like all the perks are in here, but you can only get stamina. It's kind of hard to say. What's double tap? Oh, that's the one that makes you run out of ammo faster. For some reason, that's Rick Toffin's favorite perk. Alright,
I mean, it really helps with the MP40 on Verrucht.
Yeah, on Verrucht. Yeah. We should make another video about that. Yeah. Yeah, what we should do is we should get me, you, Silver Edie, and Hutt to do it. That would probably be like the dynamic Quattro. See what I did there? Instead of dynamic duo, dynamic Quattro. That was kind of bad, wasn't it? Where are you?
I'm over near my race carry.
Ah. I have to do a reverse rape train. Oh god! I'm doing a counterclockwise rape train around my area. Oh god! I refer to this area as the first lander area. And I got a nuke. Oh yeah! Boom shot. Boom shot. What the fuck? Woohoo! Oh, guess what? Double points. I could've used that before I used the nuke, though. Hey buddy, did you see a real bright light at the end of my gun? Kinda like that. First time in a long time.
RGC, get a mic, bro.
Yo, freak back, you're falling apart.
Hey Chantler, can you leave for... can you leave? Because we're in the middle of doing a YouTube video. Yeah. You set up a YouTube account, you record your video, then you go to YouTube and press up. You have to upload your video to your computer. You go to YouTube and press upload.
Know, are you recording it like an AIM live video or like you recording with a camera?
I'm recording with a camera. It's actually got pretty good quality. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a PVR soon. Dude, I have 5,000. I should get enough to get the box, and then whatever I got in the box, just pack a punch that. I'll probably get like, I'll have to get like 5,300 points or something. No, 5,000 something. I don't know. I'll probably have to get like 7,000 points. All right, that insta kill is kind of useless as well, because as soon as we start the round, it'll probably go. Probably gonna be monkeys. Nope. Good. I don't care about. It won't be long till I kill you. I need somebody to lean on. I don't know. That song's like in my head for some reason. I don't know why. Dude, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be like my best Call of Duty video that I've done. Cause when I did the PS3, I'm not afraid to admit it, it was pretty bad. No. So I'm coming back to you, remaking the Ascension, and showing you that I have improved on my skills.
Not serving number 115!
Not serving number 115. Oh! Guess what I got? Yep. I know. I got the FM foul, really? That gun sucks when it's upgraded, but I don't really care. I'm gonna buy the box again just in case. In case I get something good, like the RPK. I always get freaking Dragunov again. Oh, that's not Dragunov, that's the other one. What'd you replace?
You're falling apart.
Oh wow.
Just
knife them. I'm shanking them. Dude, when you knife them, it's just awesome. You get like a billion points. I'm having a stroke as well. I'm have like almost 10,000 points.
Told you not to touch me, bone junkie!
I love that, bone junkie. Really? 10,000 points, dead on. With 13 minutes left in my video.
Get off of me, you undead flesh addict!
Alright, make a crawler. Holy crap, what'd you kill?
Already did, though.
Good. We can use that to our advantage. Where's the box again? Alright, I'm gonna try to buy something good, then I'm gonna pack a punch it.
I just shoot my sheep dead randomly.
What? You're really gonna... You should just pack a punch it.
Well, I mean, it's a single pistol, not the double.
You really just used the box when I was gonna use it. And got the RPK, you fuck. I'm gonna murder you. Really? It gave me the China Lake. What's that like upgraded?
The Vagina Lake?
Yeah, that. What's it like upgraded?
I upgraded it, and it's actually really good.
I don't want it. I'll try it one more time, then I'll pack a punch. Whatever I get. China Lake again? What the f- It gave me it again! I don't want the China Lake. What's the name of it upgraded?
The China Beach.
That's bad. Crossbow? Really? You really just ended the round? I'm gonna try to box one more time. I want something good. That's my monkeys, isn't it? Yep.
Warning, the enemy detected.
All I'm gonna go. I'm not getting PhD. Oh. Alright. I thought you meant buy PhD. In that case, I'll protect it, yeah. Yeah, I just got there. Now they're attacking me. I love how I'm like 50 feet away and he's still shooting me with Nova Gas. Alright, no free perk.
Jump when they jump.
Yeah. Oh. I did not know that. Oh, that works. Alright, they're stealing my mule kick. Really, get off. I'm just gonna knife him. I'm gonna knife you to next week. Get off freaking.
Sending you back to space,
I can't like reload. Alright, there we go.
It took my PhD.
Oh, sorry, man. I didn't know. Now they're stealing. Okay. They're stealing mule kick. Get it. Get it. I mean, I don't care about it, but I do want to get a third gun. They stole it. I think I'm good, yeah. I'm good. I want to get another gun, but I don't want to be surrounded by 1,001 zombies. So I'll just save up some points. We'll make a crawler at the end of this round. I would say let's try to get to level 27, but I only have 10 minutes left on my camera, so...
Like
No. I can't delete videos while I'm playing zombies. Alright, let's test that out. How are we gonna start part two? I only have 10 minutes left. Actually, I think I might have to put this video in parts because it's like 57 minutes long. It's going to be at least.
We need headshots, man!
Get off my boots, Merrill Maggot. And I get a death machine, nice. Yippee.
Death machine! Go, Reaper! You're falling apart!
Remember when, like, the zombies would die instantly once you shoot them with the death machine? Now it's taking a couple hits.
Yeah.
I was just gonna shoot this sign. Dude, wouldn't it be awesome if you could, if there was like a glitch or a cheat or something to get the death machine as a real gun, you could pack-a-punch that? Oh, man. That's awesome. That thing is, I'm pretty sure that guy doesn't get to reload. I mean, not reload, revive. Oh god! Ah! I would have been dead if I did not have what's it called? Juggernog. I call it Jug or Jugs for short. Oh god! Oh god! No! 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 Nuke! Alright, if we still have zombies, make a crawler.
Boom, maggot addicts!
Unless you already did. Alright, I can use that. You do?
Yeah.
Oh, I got the command. Oh, wait, I don't have. Oh, man, I don't have Mule Kick. I can't get the third gun. Oh! I'm just trying to get the. I'm gonna just try to get the ray gun now. Of course, I get the China Lake. Nice. I know, that China Lake loves me for some reason. It's like telling me, you should get me, I'm so awesome. And then it blows me up and then I die and lose jugs. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can go buy him a ray gun. I'm just gonna keep on, alright, don't buy the box. I'm gonna just keep on attempting to get it until I get it. Until I get like 6,000 points. Which means I get to use 6,000 points on this stupid gun. RPK?
Come over here and use him an ammo
pill. Oh man, I only have 5 minutes, really? Come on, give me the ray gun on this game. I got Kanisha dolls.
I have sister who used
oh, that's
to make
you.
She's a bitch.
Dude, none of you. If you get the ray gun, I'm gonna be. Alright, Dragunov, nice.
They will never be coming.
You have to show me how good. Really? CZ? 75? Actually, I think Capgun loves that gun in multiplayer. So I think he made a video about how much it was so beast. I have to watch my back for FN Foul. I lost the FN Foul. I really don't care. Come on, give me the ray gun. Ray gun! Well, I know I'm training out my. That. I'm pack punching my ray gun. I need to do it in this playthrough so that way. Yes. I have the ray gun. Dude, we should... Alright, keep the crawlers. I'm gonna see if I can make a second... delete some more videos for a second part. Actually, this is probably gonna... Since it's 57 minutes long, there's gonna be a lot of parts to this, I think. But I think you can actually put our video... I mean, Rooster Teeth put like a 4-hour video on their account.
Rick's office. I don't like him. I think I've seen him before Shino Nunes.
Alright, so now I have Ray Gun, Pack-a-Punch, and Zeus Cannon Pack-a-Punch. No, actually, Thunder Gun Pack-a-Punch to Zeus Cannon. With only 3 minutes left to go. Alright, leave the crawlers. I'm gonna see if I can delete some videos.
Alright.
I wish I could delete the MW3, but that's my first ever playthrough through Modern Warfare 3, so I don't want to delete that. Alright. Alright, let's just stop right here. I'll stop recording here, and then I'll delete some videos. Hold on.